Hey guys, coming at you with some League of Legends today. Gonna play Misfortune this game.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
So, I have actually not played League of Legends in a very long time, unfortunately. I have no idea who this is or what she does. But that's my sport. I know her, and I don't know her name, though.
Minions have spawned.
Kennelly? Kennelly? Sounds like a dessert.
I know what I'm doing.
Vengeance is at hand.
Not a problem.
Yeah, it's annoying. I can hit you all day.
You've got danger.
That really is annoying. Oh, Ignite got me. That was stupid. Ooh, I like that. Let's go boots, some pots, and let's get back out there. That did not hit me. That was bullshit.
You've got dangerous eyes.
An ally has been slain.
Oh my god. Come on, guys. Well, unfortunately, I could not escape Yi. I don't know how he's moving 10 times faster than me.
Enemy killing spree.
Oh, I already bought a mythic, okay.
Sure you can handle me?
God damn, that fucking hurt. It almost basically fucking did everything. Going in anything else? Scale Force? What'd you do? No, you're only for legendary. Okay. Or mythic.
Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy has been slain.
No.
Get it, Shaco? Out and let that mini wave push.
Thank you.
Shaco is really good. What was that? 4 for 4? 4 for 4, we got dragon, and we won last team fight with 2 towers, so, I mean, it's good. It's all good. What to build next? Phantom Dancer? Infinity Edge. Mortal Reminder. No, I'm not feeling that. I'll go Infinity Edge.
Not a problem.
Stun. Why are y'all not going? Come on, guys, shit. Just let the whole base get destroyed. Oh my God. Dude, that, are you fucking serious? Are you serious? You guys let them walk all the way up, take 2 towers, an inhibitor, and then a 3rd tower? What are y'all doing?
You can handle me, summoner. lucky.
Killing spree.
That. go in there and just basically just wreck their base. It's okay. I gotta get out of it. I'm not carrying this game if you guys can't tell. I want more attack speed. I don't know why. Okay. Can you give me a drink before you leave? Please.
Yay.
Don't get cocky.
I mean, we basically, like, completely fucking destroyed their base, and there's nothing they can do without minions being able to come and everything else. So. And that's why you should be outside your base, dude. Just lost y'all's tank.